in my continued efforts to find suitable and affordable housing in 2024 and beyond. Take a look at this. Here are some pictures showing a possible alternative to the high cost of housing that you can live in or rent out to a tenant. It is 16 by 16 or 256 square feet. I think it would make a nice accessory dwelling unit or ADU. I found the original post on Craigslist of Dallas, Texas. An accessory dwelling unit can serve as a rental property, providing a steady stream of rental income. This additional income can help offset your mortgage payments or contribute to household finances. Adding an accessory dwelling unit can increase the overall value of your property. The potential for rental income or multi-generational living arrangements can make your property more attractive to potential buyers if you choose to sell in the future. According to the post, the buildings for sale are in good condition. I am not sure if this business owner is selling more than one building at the $3,500 asking price. Judging from the post, the seller looks like a small building or tiny house dealer. Since there are no interior pictures included with the post, I don't know what the buildings look like inside, but it should not take too much money or physical labor for you or a carpenter to bring the structure up to standard. Also, if you want a peaceful getaway, a secure storage area or a creative workspace slash workshop, this building looks like it can fulfill those requirements effectively. Here is the slightly modified message from the poster. 16 feet by 16 feet portable building to be moved. This building is 7 or 8 years old and in very good condition. It's very solid and built to be moved. It has 66-inch double doors, 3 36-inch by 36-inch single-pane windows, 4 vents, and shelving. I'm asking $3,500 negotiable. You should be able to customize the interior layout to suit your needs and preferences. I decided to delete the phone number in the advertisement, in case it was a private phone number. If you find this information helpful, then please like, comment and subscribe to the Affordable Alternative Housing Solution channel. Thanks for watching.